Hello everybody, today in this video we are going to learn how to burp your baby after feeding. He may be breastfeeding or may be feeding some on formula feed through bottle or cup spoon. It is important to burp your baby after every feed. Sometimes a more frequent burping is required if the baby is feeding through bottle. There are two techniques. One technique is this one, in which you make the baby sit. You support the baby's chest with your palm and support the head with your fingers. We are not pressing upon the neck. The baby's chin is resting on the hand. As you can see, the neck is free. With the other hand, you have to give firm strokes from the lower end of the back to the upper end of the back. That is from the buttock to the head. The strokes should be firm. It should be pressing on the baby's back. So that the burping can be done. Sometimes it may happen that the baby is not burping even after giving 10 to 15 minutes of this stroke. It is normal, but every time you have to continue this burping for 10 minutes. Sometimes the baby may burp, sometimes the baby may not burp, but the air that has gone inside the stomach of the baby will come out. Here you can see the baby is very comfortable sitting and enjoying the massage on the back, and he will burp. Even sometimes he may not burp, but don't worry, you have to do this procedure after every feed. Now I am going into the second procedure. Here you have to keep the baby on your shoulder. The baby's chest and abdomen is pressing on your chest and the head of the baby is resting on the shoulder. Now we have to give the same gentle but firm pressure on the back, from the lower end of the back to the upper end, that is from the buttock end to the head end, and you have to continue this for 10 to 15 minutes. You have to support the baby by holding on the buttock, and the baby's chest and abdomen will be supported by on your chest. The head will be resting on your shoulder. Here you can see the baby is very active. He is moving his head here and there. You don't have to panic. You don't have to give support to the head. You just go on rubbing the back. The baby is comfortable here. The baby is active and wants to have another feed. So it may happen with you also. So don't panic. Just go on rubbing the back. The head will be resting on the shoulder like this. So you have to continue this for 10 to 15 minutes. Now, no technique is better than the other. You can choose any of the technique, whichever you like best, whichever you find comfortable for you. Just go on doing it. So, thank you for watching. We'll meet again in the next video. Thank you.